Now Riley the cop would always stop on the corner at Tony's food stand. He'd help himself to anything on which he could lay his hand. Riley did this quite often, plenty of fruit he would soften, till Tony got sore and inwardly swore. Then he began to shout, "Hey, please, no squeeze it up, banana, because when you do that, then you'll make her flat. Hey, please, no squeeze it up, banana, 'cause when you squeeze it a plum, you put a him on the bum. You touch a this, you touch a that, you touch a everything. You push a this, you push a that, you never buy nothing. So please, no squeeze it up, banana. If you squeeze a officer, please, a squeeze it a coconut.
Hey, please, no squeeze it up, banana,
because when you do that, then you make her flat.
Ha 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 ha, please, no squeeze of the banana,
'cause when you squeeze of the grape, you put a him out of shape.
You touch a this, you touch a that, you take me for a fool.
You push a this, you push a that,
why don't you squeeze a chatroul?
So please, no squeeze of the banana. If you squeeze a officer, please, a squeeze of the coconut.
Watermelon.
Hey, but please, no squeeze the banana.